And when I walked through those front doors, it was just, I just had this great warmth, feeling of warmth. And I thought, this feels like a really nice place. And then after we talked to the staff here, and we thought my mom and dad might like it, we took the idea back to them. And then I brought my mom over for a tour, and she fell in love with it too. And really, from the first day I walked in here, it wasn't like walking into some other facilities, and it isn't really a facility. I think of it as now an extended family. I mean, it is a community of wonderful people, and to, you know, a lot of these people are like family to my mom and dad.